Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to open Excel in laptop. Firstly, press and hold Windows plus R. Now type Excel. Excel. Now click on OK. You see Excel is open. So hopefully guys, we can how to open Excel in laptop. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Please comment this video work for you or not.